Every year, throughout the state of Odisha, India, a predictable event takes place, the crash of the tomato market. Lacking cold storage facilities, smallholder farmers flood the market with tomatoes, selling their crop for a fraction of what it normally costs. Meanwhile, tons of ripe tomatoes and other produce often spoil before they can reach a buyer. All of this is about to change through our Bloomberg Philanthropies Mayor's Challenge winning project that's taking off in Rourkela. The innovation, which won our 2021 challenge, pairs tried and true technology with one of India's robust women's self-help groups to make cold storage a reality, all while bettering the livelihoods of farmers and the lives of female entrepreneurs. To check in on the city's progress, our government innovation team took a trip to Rourkela last month. Here's what we did. When we arrived, we met with members of the municipal corporation and their local partner, Coal Fresh. We held strategy meetings with state and district officials, as well as key partners. The best part, though, was seeing the implementation of this winning innovation firsthand and talking directly with the women entrepreneurs who are implementing solutions to support and uplift local farmers. These women told us that not only have they become financially literate and developed some serious business knowledge, but that their confidence and incomes have grown, allowing them to provide for themselves and their families. We then toured one of the solar-powered cold rooms, which are outdoor storage facilities that keep high volumes of fruit and vegetables at healthy temperatures. This year, 6 cold rooms will be completed, which are expected to reach the majority of the city's farmers. We also heard from farmers about how the intervention has transformed their lives. Most were not previously knowledgeable or even familiar with using cold storage, but now have the confidence to do so, elongating the lifespan of their produce while strengthening vital skills. You can see here Farmer O'Neila, who was an early user of the first cold storage pilot and is now expanding the amount and variety of crops that she's planting because of the security of having cold storage. Rourkela is a great example of how development must be done in partnership with community members to actually be sustainable, and it can serve as a model for other cities to emulate. Already, plans are in place to expand the intervention across Odisha, delivering more cold rooms and bettering livelihoods for more farmers and women statewide. Thanks for coming along on our site visit.